trying to figure out where I put the lips. I think it was somewhere over there.
You did a good job.
Thank you. See, I even tried to like come back and do the mustache afterwards.
I don't know Carolyn. I've never met Carolyn before today, but I had to like look at her.
I think that everyone should do this when they first meet each other.
Yeah. Right? Yeah,
Hello, I'm Diane. My fiance is a pro cyclist. He took me on
He's not a pro cyclist.
He would want me to believe that.
So I love traveling. I love learning about new cultures. I love learning new languages. And you're a teacher.
Mm-hmm.
I taught preschool for 3 years.
Oh, yeah.
So
honorable.
Wow, I can't believe this world is so small.
Oh, it is, especially Chicago.
In the beginning, we were sharing our stories, and everybody kind of like realized, like, wow, like we're not that different. There's probably more things that we have in common than we disagree with. And just looking at it through that perspective.
Yeah.